Each morning, there was a devotion, he recalled. After a long silence, in which they awaited inspiration and guidance, and would read from the Bible. James was our favorite, he said. Reading from her chair in the corner, she would softly conclude, "Faith without works is dead." This was a favorite quotation of Anne's, much as the book of James was a favorite with early AA, so much so that the James Club was favored by some as a name for the fellowship. Sue also remembered the quiet time in the mornings, how they sat around reading from the Bible. Later, they also used the Upper Room, a Methodist publication that provided a daily inspirational message, interdenominational in its approach. Then somebody said a prayer, she recalled. After that, we were supposed to say one ourselves. Then we'd be quiet. Finally, everybody would share what they got, or didn't get. This lasted for at least a half hour and sometimes went as long as an hour.